In an urban cityscape, often there's pigeons. They live off crumbs. They are walked over. They're seen as less than whole. And in many ways, that comparison can be grouped with the idea of what it is in this country. Years of slavery and all that. My message with this was to start a dialogue. That's why we're here. You know, you see that word, you have to say it in your head. People that aren't comfortable with that word or offended, they have to say it.